How can you be so arrogant and glib after everything that you've done?
And how can you be so brave and stupid to call a vampire arrogant and glib?
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead.
Yes, you would.
But I'm not.
Yet.